All right, Tenor's picking up right where we left off in Fixer Upper. We're starting from page 5 in measure 22, where it says solo 2, or that he's socially impaired. Again, teaching the solo so that everybody knows everything. Yeah, here we go. Or that he's socially impaired. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, page 6, 2, 3. The way they covers up that he's the honest goods. He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs. His isolation. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. We to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you. 2, 3, 4, page 8, 2, 3, 4. So she's a bit of a fixer-upper, that's a minor thing. And by the way, I don't see the link. So she's a bit of a fixer-upper, her brain's a bit betwixt. Fiance out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed. And that gets us to measure 49, where we'll go into this soulful section, and we will start that and finish the piece next time around. All right, let me know if you have any questions.